So in this, you will find that because of underlying iron deficiency, as the recovery of the cells occur, you would identify a small band of cells that remain microcytic. Again, take note, the MCV may not reflect that. It is only by looking at the normal distribution curve, the frequency curve, that you would identify a specific colony that is microcytic.